So today, we lost last night 1-0 against Rochdale. So I thought we did well in the game. It was good. We had some chances in the second half. The first half was a bit dodgy, but we're getting there. So it's really good, and we have to perform really well on Saturday's game. So this is just a short video, but I'll see you on Saturday. And then the recent results have been good as well. The unbeaten run's come to an end, but we'll move forward. The only way is forward, and we have to look towards the next game and hopefully continue another. We'll start another run. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon in the next video. Now the next thing I would like to speak about quickly is the say no to Super League. Now it's not acceptable for all these football owners, and yes, it's money, they do it for money, but we can't just go out and tell a footballer to go on strike. So I'm pleased that they've all done well to withdraw it, and they've all withdrawn it, so hopefully we're right on track. There's always change in football, but there shouldn't be change in this league. You know, the Champions League's great. It's a great competition. There's no need for it. So, on the other hand, it's say no to Super League, and great other protests around Chelsea and stuff, you know. So the fans weren't happy, they were expressing their feelings about this. So it shouldn't happen. Football should stay the same. It's one game, don't ruin the game and just leave it as it is. So that's how it stands. So thanks for watching today's video. The next video should be sometime around the weekend. So thanks for supporting, and see you soon.